How long can I keep doing this, Carl? Burning the old me to make a new one.
Well, I see every life is a pile of good things and bad things.
Hey. Oh, come on. Give me a day like this. Give me this one.
The good things don't always soften the bad things, but vice versa, the bad things don't necessarily spoil the good things or make them unimportant.
You tell me the name you chose was a promise. What was the promise?
Never cruel or cowardly.
Never give up. Never give in.
Hate is always foolish. Love is always wise.
Love, in all its forms, is the most powerful weapon we have.
Time Lords have this little trick.
I suppose it makes sense. Wearing a bit thin.
It's all the way of cheating death. Except it means I'm going to change.
Even if I change, it feels like dying. Everything I am dies. Some new man goes sauntering away.
Any moment now, he's coming.
Who's coming?
The Doctor.
Well, I suppose one more lifetime.
Happens next.
You know the sound the TARDIS makes? That wheezing, groaning, something old. That sound brings hope wherever it goes.
Something new.
To anyone who hears it, Doctor.
Something borrowed.
Anyone. However lost.
Something blue.
Even you.
How many times do you think you've served Earth?
I've lost count.
Well, you know what, Doctor? This time, the human race is saving you.
All those facts and figures I saw of the Doctor's life, you were never alone. All those bright and shining companions.
The first 19 years of my life, nothing happened. And then I met a man called the Doctor.
Ron!
Doctor! What are you doing standing inside a box?
Jake, you want to watch this? That's the Doctor. In the TARDIS.
Who has a sonic screwdriver?
I do!
Lights.
Who looks at a screwdriver and thinks, ooh, this could be a little more sonic?
What, you've never been bored?
It happened, child. And I would not have it any other way. One may tolerate a world of demons for the sake of an angel.
I'm a time traveler. Or I was, I'm stuck. 1969.
We're stuck. All of space and time he promised me. Now I've got a job in a shop. I've got to support him.
Martha.
Sorry.
The Time Lord has such adventures. But he could never have a life like that.
The Doctor.
Who's the Doctor?
He's the Doctor.
Yep, that's me.
Okay, that was scary.
He's done everything he can to save us.
And it's time we did something to help him.
This Doctor, are you safe with him?
He's amazing, Gramps. He's just... Never tell him I said that.
Technically, I haven't got time for this. Donna, give me your phone. It's time for an upgrade.
And now you've got a weapon.
It's not a weapon.
But you're using it to fight back. I'm going to learn so much from you. You are such a soldier.
Donna, will you tell her?
Oh, you are speechless. I'm loving this. You keep on, Jenny.
You look human.
You look Time Lord.
What's that device?
Screwdriver. Are
you the Doctor or the janitor?
I don't know, it sounds like me. The maintenance man of the universe.
I thought it'd be cleaner.
Cleaner?
Raggedy Man, I remember you, and you are life for my wedding!
We have two lives. Real life and Doctor life. So I feel like real life gets much of a look in.
So what did you call him? Will I blush?
No, we didn't call him the Doctor.
No, I didn't think you would.
What am I going to do? The Doctor's got a great plan. Wait till you hear.
Do you ever wonder why I chose you all those years ago?
I chose you.
You were unlocked.
Of course I was. I wanted
wanted to see the universe, so I stole a Time Lord and I ran away. And you were the only one mad enough.
Right, perfect. Look at that. What could possibly go wrong?
That's fine.
What the hell was that?
I was just the caretaker returning to the Time Vortex. Run, you clever boy.
How refreshing to see you taking an interest again. Was she nice?
I just spoke to her.
And made your usual impact, no doubt.
No impact at all.
And remember.
But what is the light?
It's beautiful.
Should I destroy it?
Shut up, Strength. It's okay. It's okay. It's not over for you. You'll see me again. You've got all of that to come. You and me. Time and space. You watch us run.
The incursion protocols have been agreed internationally. In the event of full-scale invasion, an Earth president is inducted immediately with complete authority over every nation state. But there was only one practical candidate.
Well, that's your answer for everything, isn't it? Vote for an idiot.
If you say so, Mr. President.
Do I pay you? I should give you a raise.
You're not my boss. You're one of my hobbies.
I know men like him. I've served under them. They push you, make you stronger. So you're doing things you never thought you could.
Who told you? About me. The man who comes for the battle and runs away from the fallout.
Take your pick. You've had an impact on this world. You've made waves.
London! What a dump.
London's okay.
No, it's not. It's a dump.
You spend an awful lot of time here, considering it's a dump.
You never explained. Who exactly is he? Doctor Who?
Doctor Mysterio.
You know me in the future. Do I ever understand?
No. I really don't think you do. Everyone who's ever met you does. You're amazing, Doctor. Never forget that. Never, ever.
Well, very kind of you.
I'm going to name a town after you. A really rubbish one.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
And probably a pig.
Must be love.
Oh, don't be disgusting. We're Time Lords, not animals. Try, Nanobrain, to rise above the reproductive frenzy of your noisy little food chain and contemplate friendship. Friendship older than your civilization and infinitely more complex.
You're the Doctor? Same as before, same as always?
There's no such thing as aliens. Anyway, even if they was, they ain't gonna be on a training ship.
Why not? I'm alien and I'm here.
Grace, we're going.
No, we're not. She just saved our lives.
When I was with the Doctor, I saw more than I could have ever dreamed. And then we lost each other. Being with the Doctor, you don't get to choose when it stops. Whether you leave her or she leaves you.
Felt cruel. To be shown something I couldn't have anymore. Felt like I'd rather not have known. I'd rather not have met her, because having met her and then being without her, that's worse. How'd you deal with that?
How many people in the universe get to meet the Doctor? Let alone travel with her. We're the lucky one, Chaz. Enjoy the journey while you're on it. Because the joy, it's worth the pain.
I have this problem. See, I met this person and I got whooshed away across all space and time. I mean, I had the most amazing adventures, really. I mean, you wait till you're here, because I'm going to tell you it all. But I came back and I actually can't tell anyone. Because they'd have me put away.
I've only been back a month, and I've got to say, I'm glad I'm not on the verge of being exterminated anymore. But I do miss her.
Sorry, did you say her?
How many doctors are there?
I think we're going to be here quite some time.
What about our doctor, sir? Don't you want him back?
None of that
Nonsense, Benton, I've got him back. As long as he does the job, he can wear what face he likes.
I never forget a face.
I know you don't. And in years to come, you might find yourself revisiting a few, but just the old favorites.
One last trip. Where would you do? What flavor ice cream?
I was going to take you to so many places. Barcelona? Not the city of Barcelona. The planet Barcelona. You'd love it. Fantastic place.
Yes. Yes, I know they'll get it all wrong without me.
Trenzalore.
We need a new destination because I don't want to go.
Look after the next one.
I might never make sense again. I might have two heads or no head.
20 seconds in eternity.
What did you say?
It's this mountain of pure diamond.
Did you mention the rules?
And when the entire mountain is chiseled away, the first second of eternity will have passed.
Never. Ever tell me the rules!
You must think that's a hell of a long time.
If you want my life, come and get it!
Personally, I think that's a hell of a bird.
We will sing to you, Doctor. The universe will sing you to your sleep.
You wait a moment, Doctor. Let's get it right. I've got a few things to say to you.
I hope the ears are a bit less conspicuous this time.
Before I go, I just want to tell you, you were fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. And you know what? So was I.
Tell you what, I bet you're gonna have a really great year.
Yeah? See ya.
Go.
We all change when you think about it. We are all different all through our lives, and that's okay, that's good. You've got to keep moving so long as you remember all the people that you used to be. I will not forget one line of this. Not one day, I swear. I will always remember when the doctor was me.
Never be cruel, never be cowardly, and never ever eat pears. Laugh hard. Run fast. Be kind.
What?